flautist and saxophone player. I do what's known as doubling. And doubling is when you play more than one different type of woodwind instrument on your gigs. Usually Broadway musicians have to double on different instruments, and if you're in a big band, you have to double on different woodwind instruments as well. Flute is sort of a close second to the saxophone for me, and one of the most important aspects of being a successful flute doubler is being able to breathe correctly when you're playing the flute. Now when you breathe, the air, you don't want the air to get trapped up in your chest, because that's going to make your shoulders really, really tight up near your neck. You want the air to come all the way down into your stomach or your diaphragm down here, and that's where your sound is going to come from on flute. So if you breathe in down here, trying to max out the sound on your instrument, it's okay to crack the notes a few times just to know and test the limits of your instrument. And this instrument's great because it really has very few limits. It's a really well-responding instrument, and I really enjoy playing on it. Now, air is really important, especially when you play the alto flute. Getting your air together on the regular flute is really important before you start playing alto flute, because you're going to be starting from the right place, breathing-wise. Use the same breathing technique when you play alto. Breathing correctly with flute and alto flute, and I hope this helps all you doublers out there.